I'm Bijin. I'm a hunter and Weebamna's partner. I hope he didn't bother you about the rat thing. He's gone totally rat cuckoo, I'm afraid. Why? Why would you ask? I've never heard of it. No idea what you're talking about. And Weebamna doesn't know either. Maybe Weebamna told you how we got all the rats here in Leowen. It's not so bad. He's been killing them for months. Farewell. But what if the trolls eat it?
Trolls don't like water. Trolls don't swim. The eye is perfectly safe in Tidewater Cave. So relax.
Hello there.
I'm Weebamna. What do you want? I see. So an orc named Mazoga wants to see me, and she expects me to come to her? I don't know her. I'd be smart to ignore her. But I never learned anything by being smart, and you seem to be a right skipper. So I guess I'll have to go see what this is about. Thank you. Are you looking for a fence? Are you looking for... This should be good. You're a fire. Shadow hide you. Thank you.
Place? Not place? Here. Not here? Welcome to the Grove of Madness, stranger. Or go away. Who knows? Time will tell. Killed and ate a Bosmer there, but it made me sick. Saw Lord Sheogorath in the vomitus, so that's all right. Here to sacrifice? A limb would be nice. Then approach the shrine. Of course, he won't appear, because it's not raining. He loves the rain. And you'll need an offering. I think a lesser soul gem, a head of lettuce, and some yarn will do the trick. Yes, that's what Sheogorath wants. We watch it.
Trouble? The Mythic Dawn murdered the Emperor and led those damn Daedra right into the heart of the Empire. They'll pay for their treachery. Move along.
The Vatchguard is driving back the Daedra. Maybe
good
there's
to
hope
see
after
you.
All.
Welcome back. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Syria. You drive a hard bog, and that's a good deal. That's a fair. You got a great deal. Goodbye. Hope. To see you again very soon.
The best defense. For the right price, I can make any. Farewell.
Tidings.
What's going on with you?
Many Argonians say they have been.
Thank you.
mortal dares to summon me. And already I'm bored. But enough about me. Let's talk about you. I could turn you into a goat or a puddle. Or a bad idea. I could make you eat your own fingers. Or fall in love with a cloud. Perhaps I could make you into something useful. Let's find out. There's a little settlement called Order Watch. It's a nice, peaceful place. And dull, dull, dull. You're going to make their lives interesting. They're a superstitious bunch. Everything is an omen or a portent. Let's make one come true. Find their shaman and ask about the Kashara prophecy.